understand why the willow cries. He is the saddest of the trees. None lend a hand for to dry his eyes. Tears only fall into the breeze. And though he stands in silence like a lover's martyrdom, his arms are ever reaching for the touch of anyone. But I understand why the willow cries. I hear the same thing on the breeze. Words that are whispered to somebody words that would give no guarantees. Now the willow weeps in silence, he is crying just like me. But I understand why the willow cries, fated to live a life alone. He is a poet whose words go unheard. King of a low thank you.